boot camp is live. So I am a little bit early by like 2 minutes, but I thought I would just go live straight away, give you guys those 2 minutes to get ready if you're not. Let me have a little look, see who's on. Mandy Butler, hello. Okay, so all you need for this workout is a bottle of water, and the water is literally for drinking, okay? So we're not gonna use it as a weight, and a towel to wipe the sweat, okay? That's literally it, no equipment needed at all. Vicky's watching, hello, Sharon's watching, hi. So, let me have a little look. Yeah, still got time before we should start. I'm just gonna let a few people join. Yesterday I had 1 million problems with the live workout. It cut off. Leela's here. Hello. My live kept on cutting off yesterday. Internet wasn't working, battery was running out, and it was just a bit of a mess. However, we did get lots of positive feedback on the workout. So we're gonna repeat it today. It is a boxing style workout. You don't need any history or knowledge about boxing to join in. It's more exercise to music, which isn't something that we usually do here at the boot camp, but we thought why not. So it's going to be the same routine that we did yesterday. There's going to be 4 rounds. We'll do round 1, then we'll do round 2, then 3, then 4, and then we will combo round 1 and 2 together, we'll combo round 3 and 4 together, and we'll go adding it all together. Dad's here, hello. So that is exactly 12 o'clock on the dot. I am just gonna wait one more minute and let some more people join in. So I'll have a little warm up. I am so achy today, my back and my lats and the inside of my legs as well from all the side kicks are so painful. So I'm gonna do a good warm up, release off the hip flexors, and just warm up the whole body before we start, okay? So, just give you one more minute. Becky's watching, hello, hello. So, I don't think anybody new's joined since I explained that. So, same workout as yesterday, same routine. So if you didn't quite get it yesterday, and you're a bit frustrated, we're gonna go over the same thing today so you guys can get the hang of it. Okay, numbers are going up, more people are joining. Send me a little message if you are joining in with the workout as well. Let me know how it goes. And in between the rounds when we're grabbing a drink, just send me a little message and let me know if you got it or if you didn't. Okay, so let's just put some music on. Should we learn TikToks? Right. Okay, if we're ready. There's gonna be music throughout the whole workout, so if you can't hear me as well, send me a little message and let me know. I won't be doing that much talking other than just shouting out jab, cross, etc. So we want the music to be loud. Okay, full body workout. Just gonna go for a nice warm up, hands on the hips, and we're just gonna look all the way up and down. Nice big movements. 3, 2, so Becky will have pinned what you need for the workout, which is nothing, okay? Just a bottle of water and a towel. Okay, shoulders back. Good. Happy Sunday. Good. Happy Mother's Day as well for the Spanish lot or the people that celebrate Spanish Mother's Day. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Okay, nice big circles. Same on the other way, nice and big. I'm excited for this. good. Okay, side to side, bring the hips all the way over, really stretch out the inside of the leg as well. Three, two, and one. Okay, staying with the hips, nice and simple, we're just gonna come over, keeping a straight back, okay? So we wanna warm up the hamstrings, we're just gonna come down, and good. Just keep going, guys. Down and up. Fraser's watching, hello. Hands on the knees, feet together, and we're just going to circle. Perfect. Okay, other way. I'm warm already. Four, three, two. Okay, just back and forwards. So we're going to be extending and flexing the knees a lot. So we need to warm those up. Everybody knows. So if anything feels painful, just stop. You can send me a little message on the screen and I'll see what I can do from afar. Three, two, okay. And just circling the ankles. Three, two, okay. Change in sides. Nice one. Three, two, and one. Good, okay. So nice and slowly, we're just gonna start jogging on the spot, so keep it up. And then from there, what I will do is I'm just gonna change the song. So just keep jogging on the spot, guys, and we'll get started and go for a more boxing style warm up. I'm gonna turn the music up a little bit as well, guys, as well. So if you've just joined, you don't need anything. Just get up and join in with me. So, okay, we're here. Don't want you guys to stop moving. Here, good morning. different. Okay, so what we're gonna do is gonna take a little rest, 1 minute, 2 minutes. So I'll let you grab a little drink if you need it. I'm gonna grab one. And then from there, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna jump straight into round one. So each round has a different song as well. Let me just make sure that that's on. Yeah, okay, cool. So each round has a different song. There's one sequence that we're going to learn in each round, and then we'll start putting the rounds together. So, as more people join, just want to say you don't need any equipment, guys, so just jump in. I'm way too hot. Whew. So, let me get that first song on, and then if you can't hear me over the music, just send me a little message. Which one is it? This one. Okay. Nice, guys. Good. Emma's watching. Join in. Everybody's telling me that they can't hear me. I'll keep the music down a bit then. Sorry! Okay, so, 1, 2, 3, 4. Even it up here. Hopefully you guys can hear me now. Sorry about that. So, jab, cross, jab, cross. And keep going, jab, cross. Jab, cross, jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, cross, jab, cross, hook, hook, keep that up, and rest in there, good, okay, so, everybody said that they couldn't hear me then, let me know if, when I turned it down, that was any better for you, and if you guys got that, so it's nice and simple, from the side, jab, cross, hook to one side at half the tempo, and a hook to the other side, okay? So that is round one. If you guys are all happy with it, what we'll do is we're gonna jump into round two, but we'll come back to round one, guys, okay? So if you're a little bit lost, don't worry about it because we will go over it again. So, number two. Let me just make sure that I've got this. Let me see. Okay. Perfect. Right. Yes, better. Okay, sorry about that. Round two, we'll go over the movements nice and slowly, and then we'll pick it up, okay? So, number two, easy. Exercise number one, we're gonna duck underneath, and we're gonna duck back, okay? So, when you're ready, nice and slow, coming underneath and under, okay? So, always got that mentality as if we're actually boxing. So, dodging that punch, under and under, okay? Don't worry about coming all the way down into a full squat. Just slightly under. Good, like so. Keep going. This is exercise number one. 5, 3, 2, 1, rest. Okay, number two from there, we've got a front kick. One on each leg. So all the way front and up. Okay, from the side, it looks like so. And so we're gonna bring that knee up first as high as possible and then extend it at the knee. And out, okay? We're just gonna go one, 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 okay? In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Simple. Good. If the tempo is too fast, you can bring it down. Nice big kicks, keep going strong. Bring that knee up as high as possible. If you've got tight hip flexors, start off with smaller kicks, okay? And bit by bit, go work it up. 3, 2, 1, and rest. So, those are the two movements. We're just gonna put them together. It'll look like so. Under, 1, 2, under, and back, okay? Nice and simple. 1, 2, under, and we're just gonna keep going. Perfect. Each round is like 3 minutes, so we've got about 40 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Under, kick, kick, under, back. 1, 2, under, 1, 2, under. Good, keep up guys, 1. Perfect. Nice one, I get sweaty already. And relax in there and rest. Okay, pause. So, nice and simple, I'll just explain it once more. We dip, under, right, left, and dip back under, okay? Simple as that. Grab a little drink if you need it and we'll go straight into round three. Okay, so, like I said, each round has a different song. This part of the class should be a little bit less intense because then at the end, we just want to be able to smash it with everything that we've got. So, gonna go into the next round. Okay. Nice and simple. Perfect. So, exercise number one, what we're gonna do is we're gonna stand side on. You're gonna take a step out. Take a step in, and then from there, side dip, and you'll come back. So it'll be step, step, kick, and back. Step, kick, and back, okay? We're gonna go for it. So when you're ready, just join in. Okay, we're only gonna take one step out. Good, try and get that leg up nice and high. So using the obliques, knee up, and step. Stay inside on, guys, okay? This is a side kick. Nice and high. Good. Keep going. Nice high kicks for 5, 3, 2, and 1. Relax in there. Number two, squat. Just gonna go straight into it. Don't need to talk about the technique too much. Lots of the squats before, okay? Pull that chest up, don't worry about breaking parallel either. Down, and up. Good. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, relax. So, looks like so. Kick. Squat. Kick. Squat. Okay? Join in with me when you've got it. 3, 2, 1. Kick. Squat. Kick. Squat. Good. Just keep going. Try to get that leg up. Nice and high. Perfect. Strong. So, as you see, you'll have one dominant side. Good. Perfect. Use the hands if you need to. Let's go. Down, up. Straight into it. As we come up out of the squat, it's straight into that kick. Up. Good. Keep going, guys. There's no forgetting this one. And squat. Good. Keep going, guys. Not long. And rest in there. Good. I'll turn it down. Perfect. So, Anita says, well done, Kyla. Looks great. Thank you very much. Hope you're joining in. Grab a little drink if you need it. That's round 3. Okay, so we have one more round. Round 4, and then we'll start the combos and start bringing everything together. So, let me just make sure I've got the right song. Yes. Okay. Again, I'll explain both little exercises and then I'll bring them together. Nice and simple. We're gonna step forward and step back, okay? At the moment, just like so, okay? So it's directly in front, stopping at chin height. This is it, nice and simple. We did it in the warm up. Join in when you're ready. Good. If you need to go slower, okay? This reference doesn't matter. Good. Keep going, guys. Nice and explosive. We'll go for 10 more seconds and then we'll bring the exercises together. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Okay, so it'll look like so. Forward, backwards, forwards, backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm gonna go slower in this first round. 2, 3, 4. Forward, backwards, forwards, backwards. 4, 2, 3, 4. Keep up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, real time. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep up. 2, 3, 4. 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 1, 3, 4. Okay, let's pick it up. Get some distance there. 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Forward, back, 4. Nice and slow. Forward, back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, picking it up with the music. Strong. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's no forgetting this round either. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And relax in there. Good. Okay. So, little rest. Whew. Let me know. Send me a little message on screen, guys, if you're joining in and if everything's okay and you can hear me. Grab a little drink if you need it, of course. And then from there, what we're going to do is we're going to put on a different track and we're going to go through round one on its own, round two on its own, and then round one and two together, okay? Shelly's giving me love hearts. Perfect. So, when you're ready, I say so all the time as well, but let's just ignore that. Make sure I've got the right song on. Yes. Born to Rage. Perfect, perfect. Right. Round one, jab, cross, hook, hook. That's what we're gonna start with. Okay, I feel like I need to turn it up a little bit. Okay, if it gets too loud, just tell me again. It's hot, indeed. Okay, so jab, cross, hook, hook. Jab, cross, hook, hook. From the side. Hook, hook. Good. One, two, three, four. Hook, hook. Keep going. Hook, hook. It's the same movements. Hook, hook. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two. One, two, three, four. One. Let's go. One, two. One, two, three, four. Hup, hup. Keep it up. Four, hup, hup. Nice strong movements. Hup, hup. Keep going. Hup, hup. Nice and strong. Hup, hup. So it's jab, cross, jab, cross. Hup, hup. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Hup. Number two, round two, I'll just refresh your memory. We go under, front kick, under, stop, and back. Okay? I'm gonna go through that with the music. Okay, under, one, two, under, up, under, one, two, one, two. Like so. Try and get those legs up, guys. Duck in nice and low here. That's what I'm aching for. Under. Okay. Picking it up. Let's go. Under. One, two. Under and rest. From there, what we're going to do is we're going to add one and two together. So I'll stop the music and explain. And then we can all do it together. From the side, we'll go. One, two, three, four, hook, hook. From here, we're gonna go directly into the duck. One, two, back under, and then from here, we'll go straight into one, two, three, four, hook, hook, under, one, two, okay? So don't worry about the kicks being too high right now, don't worry about your guard. I'll probably drop mine as well. But that's what we're gonna do with the music. So it was one, two, three, four, hook, hook, under, one, two, under. Then we'll start. Okay, so going with me. Three, two, one, two. One, two, three, four, hook, hook, under. One, two, under. Jab, cross, hook, hook, under, one, two, under, one, two, three, four, hook, hook, let's go, one, two, under, one, two, three, four, hook, hook, under, one, two, let's go, two, three, four, hook, hook, powerful movements, under we go. Back under, one, two, three, four, hook, hook, duck, one, two, one, and rest. Good, okay, so, little rest, let me know how that went. Debbie's just joined, hello. Perfect. So, now, with the same track, we're gonna keep it the same structure. We'll do round three, we'll do round four, then we'll do round three and four together. So if we're all ready to go, No messages coming through. Hopefully we're all doing well. It's hot. Good, but the same people are staying on. Perfect. Hope you're all sweating. Round three, just to remind you, was... just to remind myself, basically. We have... oh, yeah. Four. Sidekick. Squat. Right, let me get the music on. Stick to the same song. Perfect. Hopefully the music's all good still. So, we have kick, squat, kick, squat. Okay, and we'll go for that for the first little bit of the music. All good. Right, side kicks from the side, nice and high. Don't worry about breaking parallel either. Just wait for the music. Okay, kick, we'll just start. Squat, kick, squat, kick, squat. Good, keep it up. Good stuff. So, number two, forward, backwards, forward, backwards. One, two, three, four. Simple. Little jump forward, little jump back, little jump forward, little jump back. Separate the feet slightly. Four uppercuts. Okay, so directly in front of you, coming just about chin level in front. Whew. All good and sweating. Me too. Right. One, let's go. Forward, back, forward, back. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. Forward, back, forward, back. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. If you're confident, pick it up. Two, four. Good. One, two, three, four. Keep going. Keep going, or don't, rest. Okay, let me pause the music. So, we're gonna bring round three and round four together. What it will look like is kick, squat. When we come up from the squat, we're gonna jump straight into that first stance. So, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. After the last uppercut, we're gonna go back into that kick, down. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, kick. Just repeating it, you'll get the hang of it as we go along. Okay. Warm is warm. Music's fine. Right. There's our start with the music. Okay, getting ready. Kick. Squat. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Kick, squat. One, two, three, four. Three, four. Kick, squat. One, two, four. Four. Kick, squat. One, four. Four. Kick, squat. One, four. One, two, three, four. Kick, squat. One, two, three, four. Pick it up. Kick, squat, back and forth. One, two, three, four. Kick, squat. Woo. Keep it up. Two, three, four. Kick. And rest in there. Relax. Okay, I'm going to pause the music. That's been half an hour on the dot. And we've gone over all four rounds and both combos. So, grab a little rest, wipe the sweat, and get a drink. Whew. It is hot. Right, what we're gonna do now is, did it yesterday, if you joined in, then you'll know that it can get a little bit confusing, but don't worry, we're gonna go for two full songs to get the hang of it, and if you still don't get the hang of it, don't worry, because we're actually gonna repeat these same sequences next week, probably. So, what we're gonna do is round one, round two, round three, and round four, all together. I'm gonna show you without the music, so if you want to, just run it through with me so you kind of get the hang of it, because once the music comes on, it's gonna be fast and it's gonna be speedy. So, what it is, we're gonna start from the side. It'll be one, two, three, four. Hook, hook, okay? That's round one. From there, directly underneath. One, two, and back. That's that first combo that you did anyway. Now, from here, this is where people get a little bit confused. We turn back onto the side and we kick, squat. That's round three, and then one, two, three, four, one, two, three, and four. Okay, I'm gonna run it once more without the music, so I encourage you to join in on this one. We'll take it a bit slower. Jab, cross, hook, hook, underneath, two kicks, one, two, back under. From here, turn, side kick. Back down into the squat, four jumps. One, two, three, four. Uppercut. Okay, now from here, people have the tendency to go, oh, I got it. But from this last punch, we go straight into the jab cross again. It's continuous. Each round, I think, is 3 minutes. So we've got 3 minutes solid to just try and get this combo. If I mess up, I'm sorry, we'll just have to start again from my pace. Okay, let me make sure I get the right song. Let's see. Hopefully you guys are ready to go. Okay. So, we're gonna do it once, just with the music playing in the background, but a little bit faster. Three, two, one, jab. Cross, jab, cross, hook, under. One, two, under, kick, squat. One, two, three, four, hook. Okay, we're just gonna go when the music drops. Three, two, one, jab, cross, hook, under. One, two, under, kick, squat. One, two, three, four, hook. Up we go. One, two, three, four, hook. Under we go. One, two, back under, kick, squat. One, two, three, four, up we go. Jab, cross, hook. Under we go. Kick, under. On the side, one, uppercut, jab, cross, hook, under we go, one, two, back under, kick, squat, one, two, three, four, back into it. I could be the one to make you feel that way. relaxing their rest. Whew, I'm sweating. All right, have a little drink, have a little rest, guys. Let me know if you got it. And if you didn't, don't worry. We'll catch our breath, we'll wipe the sweat, and we'll go again with a different track. Whew. It's hot. Hot, hot, hot. Good. Okay, no messages are coming through. Anybody, let me know if you're still joining and if you got that. Even if you didn't, send me a little message. Yeah. Right. That is warm. Yeah, smashed it. Brilliant, brilliant. So, we've been going for just over 35 minutes. We've got one more round to go, where we're gonna stick with the same combo. We'll bring it up and we'll take it down to reserve a little bit of energy. And then we'll have a little stretch out, guys, and that will have been about 45 minutes. So, let me change the song. Yes, still here, all good. Nice one, complicated for a blonde. let me see. Finding it difficult to transition between duck and sidekick. Okay, so we go under, one, two, under, and then from here, just pivot straight away on this foot, okay? And that beat counts as the same as that beat when we did it in a single round. So under, so it's almost like a step on this foot, turn to get to that side position, one, and then you can go into the squat. That is the trickiest bit of the sequence because it's the fastest bit. Duck, back, 12, kick. Yeah, exactly, listen to Sharon. Sharon knows what she's talking about. Okay, let me get the song up. This is the last round. So whatever you do, just smash it. Ooh. Okay, get ready. So we're taking a drink, bottles down. 3, 2, 1. Jab, cross, hook, hook. Under, 1, 2. Under, kick, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Hook, hook. Under we go. 1, 2. Back under, kick, swap. Oh, my timing's off. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, stop. We're going to use it, no problem. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What you got when the mother
beats you? 1, 2, 3, 4. Hook, hook. Under, kick, kick. Under, kick. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. Hook, hook. Under we go. 1, 2. Under, kick, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, from the beginning. Hook, hook. Take it down, guys. 1, 2, under, kick, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, the beginning. Hook, hook. Under we go. 1, 2, under, kick, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Keep it up, guys. The last little bit. As the music comes up, a little bit more energy. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's hard to talk and do it at the same time. 1. Under, kick, squat. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going. Good, getting ready for this last little bit. We've got about a minute left. Okay, building it up. Beginning. Hook, hook, under. Kick, swap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hook, hook, keep going, guys. Taking it up. Squat. Up and down. The beginning. One, two, under, hip, squats, and resting there, guys. Whew, stopping the music and catching your breath. Well done, well done if you got that, because it's tricky. I've had my practice, so if this is the first time that you've joined in and you got it, well done. If you didn't, no worries, there was a few people that didn't get it yesterday when it was the first time we did it either, so no worries, I just hope you got sweaty and had fun with it. Ooh, it's gonna be a hot day today if you live in Spain. Right. Ooh, nice deep breaths. Gonna stick, thanks, got it, brilliant. Gonna stick some music on just to bring the heart rates back down and we'll have a little stretch, okay? We're gonna do the whole stretch from standing up. So like I said in the beginning, you didn't need any equipment and you don't need a mat now. Nice, Kyla, loved it. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So, just, that's a bit crackly. There we go. Whew, thanks for doing it again. Love it, have a good day. Okay, don't sign off just yet. Make sure you stretch out because if not, you'll be incredibly sore tomorrow, like I am. So we're gonna take our hands behind the back and straight away we're gonna open up that chest, okay? Squeeze on the shoulder blades together. Thanks, fab as always. Stay for the stretch, you. Yeah, Sharon. Three, two, and one. So opposite. We want to separate the shoulder blades. Hands together. And round in the back. Stick the bum out completely and take hold of the hand and we're going to pull over, okay? So we want to release the lats and get a good stretch in there. I'm dripping. Three, two, good. Swapping over, up and over. Three, two, one, and relax in there. Okay, so we're just gonna loosen up the hips. We're gonna take a nice wide stance. We're gonna keep the chest up in the beginning. We're gonna slightly bend one leg, which is gonna allow us to drop in the other knee and stretch out the inside. Okay? Actually, my eyes are stinging because I've got sweat in them. What I was gonna say is after this live, we're gonna put a post up about the classes and we're just gonna ask what days you want this class to come in, because the next time it happens, it'll be Becky. Let's change leg. Becky's gonna run you through it. We might change one or two of the sequences, but it's all up to you guys. So when we put the message on, it'll be a big favor if you just let us know what your preferences are. Three, two, and one. Keeping the same stance, we're just gonna turn and we're gonna push the hip down, okay? So you want that stretch to run right down the front of the quad, keeping the chest up. If you don't feel it here, you're more than welcome to take a wider stance and just push it closer to the ground, okay? But I'm feeling it there already. Good. Nice deep breaths. Three, two, one, and relax. Into the middle. Before we go to the other side, just gonna bring the hands down. So, stretching out the lower back, glutes, hamstrings. And up. Same on the other side, just turning onto that leg and pressing the hip directly down. So we want to keep the knee over the ankle. We don't want to let it travel too far. So if you do want a further stretch, move that back foot back and just drop the knee a little bit further. Three, two, one, and relax. So we're going to come back into the middle. Now from here, I'm just going to do it from the side. We're gonna bring our hands down. Now, if you've got really tight hamstrings and tight hip flexors, it could look something like this. Don't worry, but don't push it too much, okay? Because it will put too much pressure on the lower back. If you've got no problem and you're fine with that anterior tilt, we'll bring the hands down and we're just gonna try and bring them a little bit further back. Ooh, happy Sunday. Three, two, perfect. Hands in the middle. Again, if you can't reach, no problem. And we're just gonna bring toe, heel, all the way in and hold in here. Also, I don't know how my knees are so dirty. Oh, I was kneeling. Three, two, one, and rolling all the way up. Perfect, shoulders back. And then from here, I'm gonna take hold of the head and just pull over nice and lightly. Good, let's see. Oh, everyone's still here. Thank you, thank you. Okay, other side. Got lovely sweat patches, I know. Three, two, one, and relax in there, guys, and rest. Well done, the Warriors, perfect. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm just gonna say that at 4 p.m. Spanish time, so 3 p.m. UK time, me and Becky are gonna be going live on our personal Instagrams. So that's Kyla McRae Fitness and Becky L. Winward. The post that we put up after this, I'll mention it. We're going to be going live and we're going to be talking about the female physiology and how the female body works and reacts to training. Whether you should train when you're on your period, how the menstrual cycle affects it, what happens when we're PMSing, all of that. And if you're a male and you're thinking, oh, that's not really up my street, well, education is key, guys. And especially if there's any trainers watching this or watching it on replay, we're going to go through some tips on how to make you a better personal trainer by logging your clients' cycles. So, an interesting one for later on. Hope you all enjoyed that again. And if anybody's got any questions, don't comment them on here now because I won't see them. I'll wait to log off. Send us a little message. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, The Bootcamp Marbella, or The Bootcamp with a K. See you later and have a nice day. Ciao, ciao.